The civil rights movement always was targeted by those that would use the Red Scare. They accused Dr. King of being a communist. Every major leader in the 60s, they tried to call socialists a communist. Whatever you decide to do on Saturday, do not go by those that use the socialist tag to try to separate us from what we need to do for this country.